The pickleball serve is often considered the most crucial shot in the game. A well-executed serve can set the tone for the entire point and give you a significant advantage. In this video, we will delve deep into the art of mastering the pickleball serve. We'll explore various tips, techniques, and strategies to help you develop a powerful, accurate, and consistent serve that can elevate your game to the next level. Understanding the basics. Before diving into advanced techniques, it's essential to understand the fundamental elements of a pickleball serve. In this section, we will cover the serve rules, a brief overview of the key rules and regulations governing the pickleball serve, grip and stance, explaining the different grip styles and the optimal stance for serving, court positioning, discussing where you should stand while serving and why it matters, developing power and spin. A successful serve often combines power and spin. In this part of the video, we will explore techniques to enhance both aspects. Generating power, tips and drills for increasing the speed and force of your serve. Adding spin, understanding the types of spin, topspin, backspin, and sidespin, and how to incorporate them into your serves for better control and deception. Mastering different serve variations. Variety is a key element in serving effectively. We will cover various serve variations, including the flat serve, how to execute a powerful flat serve that skims the net and lands accurately. Topspin serve, techniques for adding topspin to your serve to make it more challenging for your opponents. A slice serve, mastering the slice serve for precise placement and strategic advantage. The lob serve, tips on when and how to use the lob serve effectively. Strategies for placement. Serving isn't just about power, it's about placement too. We will discuss targeting weaknesses, how to identify your opponent's weaknesses and use your serve to exploit them. The importance of variety, why mixing up your serves is crucial to keep your opponents guessing. Mental aspect of serving. Serving is not just a physical skill, it's also a mental one. We will explore staying calm under pressure, techniques for maintaining composure during crucial points and tiebreakers, visualization and focus, how mental imagery and focus can improve your serve consistency, drills and practice routines. Improving your pickleball serve requires dedicated practice. We will suggest various drills and practice routines to help you hone your skills, including solo practice drills, drills you can do alone to refine your serve, partner drills, practice routines involving a partner to simulate real game situations, common mistakes to avoid. To round off our video, we will highlight some common mistakes players make with their serves and provide guidance on how to avoid them. These include issues with footwork, timing, and technique. In conclusion, mastering the pickleball serve is a journey that involves understanding the basics, developing power and spin, mastering various serve variations, and honing the mental aspect of your game. By following the tips, techniques, and strategies outlined in this video, you can significantly improve your serve and gain a competitive edge on the court. Remember, practice makes perfect, so dedicate time to refining your serve, and soon you'll find yourself serving aces and winning more points in your pickleball matches. Good luck and enjoy your journey to becoming a serve master in the world of pickleball.